In today's video, I'm gonna show how you can get probably on one of the strongest armor sets in Elden Ring. I'm talking about this thing. Yes, if you are a little fat man, it's perfect for you. Or, doesn't matter. Now, I'm gonna start by showing you how you can get it. And let me tell you, in matter of physical protection, even though it's very heavy, probably has one of the best stat points that you can get. Now, from the first step, all you have to do is to defeat two major bosses in the game, because yes, that is the only way of how you can get into the capital with two great runes. If you're gonna own two great runes, then you can go into the Liondale capital. Are two ways, right here from this Rivine lake and from the Grand Lift of Dectus with the medallion. The one, if you use the medallion, it will be very easy to hit the Altus Highway Junction, then go to the Outer Wall Phantom Tree, then to the battlegrounds, and here you have to fight a knight. You're gonna get to the East Capital Rampart. We're gonna start from this location to get that armor. Now, let me show you the items that are required to enter into the capital. These two great runes, and also this Dectus medallion left and right. If you don't know how to get that medallion, don't worry, I have a video on my channel, really easy to follow video of how you can get that. Now, all you have to do is to follow me, just come with me, and again, you don't have to defeat anyone, just run and run until we're gonna get there. I don't know if there is a shorter way to get to the armor set, but this is my way, so enjoy. I'm gonna explain what I'll do. If it's something important, you will have to take two elevators. For you, this elevator will be up if you are for the first time here, and if you are for the second time like me, you'll have to use that lever to pull to call the elevator, to bring him up, bring the elevator up. And now just follow me again. Now, I know this can be just a little bit complicated, but trust me, it's not. On my way to the armor, I'm gonna pick also some items. Maybe you need them, maybe you don't, I don't know. But yeah, I don't want to make it on fast forward. I don't want to get you confused. That's why I will keep it in a normal speed, in a regular speed. Now, you'll see this fountain outside. Go on the left into this building and then take the next elevator that I just told you about. We have two of those. We are right here on the map. As always, from time to time, I'm gonna show you the map. Go to the roof if you can. Or, you know what? I don't know. Maybe we should get that item. I just fall, so it's better to get items. Oh, gold runes level 9. Awesome. Now, go on the right, you'll see this guy praying. You can let it be, but not me. I don't like ugly dudes. And into this room, right over here, you'll see a knight. But again, don't have to stay to fight with that knight. On the left, you'll see this ladder. Just climb it. And you're gonna see another gray sight that you can take. This one, take the gray sight, rest if you like, and we will be here to the lower capital church. The armor set will be right over here. The Liondale armor set is the name. I'm gonna show you the stats also, so you can get, you will see what you get. And also you can get this that better dress. And then, okay, nothing else here. You know, I always search my buildings. I want to find as many items as I can to share with you. Okay, now let's see how it looks. Pretty awesome. It's a unique armor set. Something that looks a little bit strange, but definitely it's gonna give you a lot of protection. And if you wanted something strong, and if you have a lot of carry load endurance, maybe this will be the perfect thing for you. Now let me show you the stats. Look at those. The weight, I told you, it's huge. But we are here to talk about the protection. As you can see, compared with other endgame armors that I have right now in the inventory. Just look at the stats. Most of them are with red. So definitely one of the best armor sets that we can get in the game, in Elden Ring. I like it. I wanted to share with you. Tell me what do you think about it. Some of you will know. Some of you will tell, bro, you are 2 months behind. I'm not behind with anything. I released over 500 videos in Elden Ring, but I cannot release 500 in one day. I'm gonna release them in time. I don't care if other YouTubers already did this. I never watch to copy someone else. I only get my information from Reddit and from exploring the game. Now, from time to time, I'm gonna post this type of videos with new findings. And thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, share, press the notification bell. I'm gonna see you in the next video really soon. Bye.